हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून. अगेन आई एम हियर योर मैथ्स टीचर फॉर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ गोकुलदास पब्लिक स्कूल. एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू व्हाट प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड ऑन एडिशन. एडिशन टॉपिक ऑलरेडी वी हैव डन. ओके, एंड आई हैव गिवन यू होमवर्क क्वेश्चंस ऑल्सो. सो आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव डन द होमवर्क इन योर नोटबुक एज वेल एज इन योर बुक. फर्स्ट यू डू, आई टोल्ड यू टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट इन योर बुक एंड देन यू राइट दोज क्वेश्चन इन योर नोटबुक. सो आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव रिटन इट. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन एडिशन. सो ओपन योर नोटबुक्स फास्ट एंड बुक्स ऑल्सो. ओपन योर नोटबुक्स एंड बुक्स. ओके, सो इन बुक यू हैव टू ओपन पेज नंबर 86. ओपन पेज 86 इन योर मैथ्स बुक. पेज 86, वर्ड प्रॉब्लम ऑन एडिशन. सो फर्स्ट राइट द हेडिंग ऑन द टॉप ऑफ योर नोटबुक. वर्ड फर्स्ट राइट द डेट. What is the date today? You write this side of your notebook and start writing from new page. New topic always starts from new page. And write the heading on the top of your notebook. Word problem. Word problem. Write down the heading. Students, this topic is new for you, word problem on addition, because in your previous classes you have not done the word problem. Addition and subtraction questions you have done, but word problem based on addition and subtraction you have not done. So this is new for you. So what is there in this question? Some questions are given and you have to read it very carefully, understand it, and according to the given condition in the word problem you have to add and subtract. Okay, suppose what is the first question? All of you have written the heading, write fast. Word problem on addition. Word problem on addition. Now look into your book, page number 86. The first question is, there were 23 boys and 34 girls in a bus. What is the question? Question is, there were 23 boys and 34 girls in a bus. Matlab ek bus mein number of boys are 23 and number of girls are 34. How many children were there altogether? Altogether means ek saath. Then you have to find how many children were there altogether. That means including boys and girls, dono ko mila ke total kitne children hai bus mein. So what you have to do? You have to add number of boys and number of girls. Okay. So first write the word problem on the in your notebook. Start writing with me. I am writing the question on the board. You copy the question in your notebook. If you want to copy the question from the book, the question is given on page number 86, first question. Start writing with me. T-H-E-R-E. There were W-E-R-E. 34 girls, 34 girls in a bus. How many children? How many children? CHILDREN. How many children were there? First, you copy the question from the board fast. Then again, I am going to explain you. Read the question also while you are copying the question from the board. Read and write. Read also and write also. There were 23 boys and 34 girls in a bus. There were 23 boys and 34 girls in a bus. Then full stop. How many children were there altogether? How many children were there all together? Write fast. Now we will do the solution. Again, I am reading question. There were 23 boys and 34 girls in a bus. Okay. How many children were there altogether? You have to know how to read it. Okay. You should know the reading also. If you don't know the reading, you can't understand what is there in the word problem and you are not able to solve it. So make sure that your reading is perfect and you read the question very easily and you understand it also. Okay. Now solution. Write solve. S-O-L-V. Write solution. Solution means answer. Because this word problem we are solving, so we will write solution. S-O-L-U-T-I-O-N and write a dash. S-O-L-U-T-I-O-N. Solution, that means we are solving this word problem. That is why we have written here solution. Okay. Now first we will write number of boys. Okay. So how many boys are there in the bus? B-O-Y-S. How many boys are there in the bus? 20. 23. So in front of boys write 2, 3, 23. In one box you write 2. First you write the boys. Then in one box you put the sign of equals to. This is the sign of equals to, equality. So boys is equals to 23. So in one box you write 2 and in another box you write 3. 23. Right? Boys is equals to 23. Now, in the next line, in the next box, write girls. Just you have written boys. Just below the boys, you have to write girls. G-I-R-L-S, girls. Then again, in the same box that you have put here equals to, just below the box you have to place the sign of equals to. So boys is 23 and number of girls are 34. So write 3, 4, 34. Write the numbers one below another. Okay, ek ke niche aapko likhna hai. Don't write in this way. Write 23 or 34 or in this way. एक आपको लिखना है. सो इजिली यू कैन एड द टू नंबर्स. ओके, द वंस प्लेस्ड डिजिट शुड बी इन द सेम बॉक्स एंड द टेंस प्लेस्ड डिजिट शुड बी इन द सेम बॉक्स. सो बॉयज, नंबर ऑफ बॉयज आर 23 एंड नंबर ऑफ गर्ल्स आर 34. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू फाइंड, यू हैव टू फाइंड how many children were there all together. That means you have to find the total number of children in the bus. So now write children all together. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children.
Thank you.
not, you pause the video and write, or if you want to take this screenshot, you take this screenshot and then you copy it. Okay. Now the next question, all of you look in your book. The next question, question number 2. I am reading it. You pay attention in your book. The second question, there were 56 red apples and 33 green apples on a tree. Again, I am reading the same line. There were 56 red apples and 33 green apples on a tree. That means one tree is there, apple tree is there. See, it is drawn in your book also, just after the word problem. A picture of tree is there. So, in that tree, on that tree, number of red apples is 56 and number of green apples are 33. Now, how many apples were there altogether? You have to find the total number of apples on that tree. Okay? What you have to find? You have to find the total number of apples, including green apple and red apple both. Okay? So, first write the question. Copy the question in your notebook from the board, or if you want to copy from the book, the question is given on page number 86, right? There were T-H-E-R-T. Leave one box after the first question. Leave one box and start writing the second question. There were W-E-R-E. There were 56 red apples there were 56 red apples and 33 green apples, G-R-E-E-N, green apples on a tree. How many apples? First, copy the question first. There were, read the question and write the question. Make habit of reading and writing. While you are writing, read also. Not only just copying from the board or from the book, you read also and write also. There were 56 red apples and 33 green apples on a tree. How many apples? this question, what is given? It is given that on tree there are 56 red apples and 33 green apples. So first we will write the given statement, that is given. Okay, so write red apples. How many red apples are there? 56. So right here 56. Red apples are 56. Write fast. Red apples are 56. Now what is given next? After red apples, what is given? Green apples. So write the number of green apples. So write green apples. Green apples. So how many green apples are there? 33. So now just below 56, write 33. First write green apples and write the number of green apples that is given in the question. So in question, green apples are 56. So we have written green apples is equals to 56. Then the next thing that is given in the question is green apples, and the number of green apples given is 33. So green apples is equals to 33. Now what we have to find, how many apples were there altogether? So next line, write apples all together. Apples all together. Apples all together. A-L-T-O. So again, first we will add the digits at ones place. So here the ones place digit is 6 and 3. So first take out 6 fingers in your hand. All the students, take 6 fingers. Now take 3 more fingers. Now count the total number of fingers. 6 plus 3 will be 9. Very good. So right here 9. Now add the digits given at tens place. So first, see what are the digits at tens place, 5 and 3. So take out 5 fingers in your hand. Now take out 3 more fingers, 5 and 3. So 5 plus 3, count all the fingers. So 5 plus 3 is 8, very good. So the 56 plus 33 is 89, that means the total apples on that tree is 89. Copy it fast. From the board and leave sufficient space. After writing red apples in one box, you have to put the sign of equals to. Then in next box you have to write the numbers. Okay, don't write the numbers in this one box, right? I think 5 word problems are there in your book. So today we will do only 2 word problem. The remaining word problem we will do in our next lecture. So try to solve the word problem yourself also. So the same word problem that we have done in our today's lecture will be homework for you also. Try to do the word problem without looking in your book. Okay, do yourself, practice it again. Okay, so have a nice day. Good day. Bye students.